another 6 Over Stones video. Today, we are going to be showing you how to make your own pressure plate alarm. To make your pressure plate alarm, you need aluminum foil, cardboard, some wires, duct tape, foam, a battery, and a buzzer. The mechanics of the alarm are set up like this. Connect a wire from the buzzer to the battery. The other wire on the buzzer should be connected to a wire. Then connect another wire to the battery. The two wire ends, when connected, complete the circuit, and the buzzer will go off. If the buzzer does not go off when the wires are connected, flip the polarity of the wires on the battery. First, lay the piece of cardboard on the aluminum foil. Then, fold the edges of the foil over. Fold the other edges of the foil over as well. Tape the edges of the aluminum foil down against the cardboard. When done, it should look like this. Repeat these steps for the other piece of cardboard and foil. Lay the foam on one sheet of cardboard with the aluminum foil on it. Place the other piece of cardboard with aluminum foil on top of it. Then, tape it together as shown. Then, take the wires from the electronics part of the build and tape one to the top of the sheet of the foil and one to the bottom sheet of foil. Now you're all done. When stepped on, the foam will squish and the two plates will touch on each other. This pressure plate is great to warn you when an annoying younger brother or sister is sneaking into your room.